Welcome back to Brand New Beta. My name is T, Legend of T Tier Dirt, because tier means dirt in Spanish, and welcome back to Brand New Beta for Road to Damascus series. And today we're actually going to be showcasing two guns. So the reason why for that is because the P90, I don't know if I just lost some of the footage or some of the VODs did get deleted over time, but I cannot find all the rest of my gameplay for the P90, so we're just going to combine it with the P90 and also the Bison, so we make it into one beautiful video. So we're going to be showcasing the P90 first. I'm going to tell you about the class, but first, I don't know if I just suck at the game or I don't know which attachments I'm not running correctly, but the P90 was definitely not my favorite gun. I don't know what it is. Maybe I'm not playing aggressive enough, maybe I'm too passive, but definitely not my favorite gun in the category. For the class I did use, I kept switching either if it was taking the muzzle off, putting the perk on, or taking off the laser and putting on the underbarrel. I don't know what it was, but I'm gonna tell you the class that I personally used. So for the P90, I did use for the barrel the Forge Tack Retribution, so pretty much it does help with damage range, bullet velocity, and also recoil control. Two cons that do come with it, unfortunately, is the ADS speed and also movement speed. I think this is the one that kind of affected me the most, was the movement speed. I don't know what it was, but I just cannot get a hold of this gun. I don't know, man. Tell me in the comments below on what kind of class you guys use, so I can get better, you know? And then for the laser, I did use attack laser, which just helped with ADS speed, aim stability, and also aim walking steadiness. The only cons that come with it is the enemies are able to see your laser. And then for the stock, I did use the Forge Tack CQB cone. So it helps with the ADS speed mostly, and also for the cons, the aim stability is decreased. And then for the real grip, always. Stipple grip, gorilla grip, okay? Gorilla grip that bitch, okay? That's what we're gonna do out here, but... And also for the perk, I do use sleight of hand, which does help reload very quickly, fastly, yeti yeti yeah. If you guys have a class set up for this gun, please help a sister out and post in the comments below. And then for the Bison, I personally like this gun
a little bit more.
Let me know in the comments below, do you like the P90 more or the Bison? And then for the next class setup is for the Bison. So for the muzzle, I did put on monolithic suppressor on it, so pretty much it's gonna help with sound suppression and also damage range. Two cons that do come with it, as you guys probably know, the ADS speed and also aim walking steadiness. And then for the barrel, I did use the 8.7 inch steel, so this is gonna help with damage range, bullet velocity, and also recoil control, which is definitely something you need, especially for an SMG. The only two cons that do come with it is the ADS speed and also movement speed. So for the laser, I do use a 5MW laser, so this is going to help with hip fire accuracy and also sprint to fire speed. Only cons that do come with it is that the enemies can see your laser. So this is going to really help with close range whenever somebody's directly in front of you. This is literally just going to destroy them. Destruction. Dead. In the dirt. 6 feet below. Okay? Dead! Stipple grip. Gorilla grip. Stipple grip, gorilla grip. Okay? Stipple grip, gorilla grip. I like that. Yeah, let's go with that. Yeah. Hope you guys do enjoy the rest of this video. I'm sorry I didn't get enough content for the P90. It kind of sucks. It kind of makes me actually kind of sad. But two's better than one in one video. Am I right? Am I wrong? Yeah. But I hope you guys did enjoy the rest of this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you guys did enjoy it. And make sure to use code T for any G Fuel purchases as well. And also for all customs too, but hope you guys do enjoy the rest of this video, and I'll see you guys in the gameplay. Oh, five on, holy shit! Oh my god! Oh, my kills! Holy shit, I'm goated. It really do mean a lot, though. Oh, quad head? Holy shit! I should have quad head with a fucking Bison! Yo! The blue ones are the ones that like click the most. But I currently have the red ones because it gets kind of annoying. Oh my fucking god! Oh! Holy shit. Okay, I'm about to go off right here. Okay, ready?
Now for something completely different.
Dog shit. Get better. You fucking suck. I got a gunship! Ass. It's gonna be ending tomorrow, so yeah, could use code OBEY if you're gonna purchase anything tomorrow. But also use code T too. Where are you? And I'm so sorry. You gotta like really emphasis on it. And I'm so sorry.
Brother, one of his friends actually did a cover of that song. It was
hilarious. Where are you? And I'm so sorry. You know, like that. Like, you gotta like really emphasize like the you know. Did you go to the lake or something? Or like, what were you doing? Long shot. That is yes, absolutely.
Content.
Oh, my foot is asleep. Please help.
I help. I swear to God, if this match ends and I have like literally one more long shot, I'm going to like lose it.
I'm going to make it a meme.
You don't have the gold camo, is that what you mean?
So let me know when that match is done.
I will. Oh, I didn't!
I'm watching the stream, but...
Now
you don't have to back out, don't do it.
Are you sure?
Oh, bad match.
Okay, 2, 1.
Zamp.
You fucking bitch! You bitch! Dude! Wanna die? Yeah! Yes, I got it. Yes, yes. That is just very, very rude. What do you guys have planned for the weekend? Give me one more. Bam.
Co-workers, but you might actually like, you know, make an actual good friendship with them. You may never know. No, I'm saying, because honestly, that's how you make friendships. Boom. Oh, titties. You be that bitch though. You know what I'm saying? It's okay.
Yo, damn, freaky as shit. I would beat your ass.
He'll beat his ass.
I don't want to be part of that.
Bet!
Right now, you let it go, bruh. You go full blind style right now, bruh.
Oh, I'll keep that. Ooh, I got like 7 mounted kills just then. Oh my god, that was nice.
Her name. What's her name?
Hello.
Ah! Oh my god!
What the fuck?
Dude, what the hell? Oh my god.
Why?
Who is that? God. What?
I've never like broken a bone in my body, knock on wood. That's 2. Cause I'll be famous if you meet me. Meme the fuck out of me. Do it. Do it. A little bit, like a tiny itty bitty, a little bit drunk. But I'm sober enough to like play the video game at least decently. And stuff like that, but let's take it down a notch a little bit, you know? That's all I'm asking. But Lucifer, bro. Wait, did you watch the show Lucifer? I can't wait for the next season. Oh my god. I can't wait.
What you doing there, buddy? You have a phone with me?
I'm almost done. I'm almost done. I feel it. Come on. Come on. I'm almost done. Oh. Lucy. Oh, I got it. Let's go. Woo! Wait. Wait. Where's the gold? What? It didn't pop up as gold. Oh, did I miss something? Oh my god. It didn't pop up as gold. No, it didn't pop up as gold. Well, once I get Damascus, I'm going to start playing more Warzone because I really want to get this freaking grind done and get... Yes, I got a gold. Woo! Gold. 2 out of, what, 6 SMGs done. Yo, this shit's so easy. Oh my god.